the first group of people came out at noon today in front of the federal building to show their support for President Obama's plan. Supporters say the plan restores fairness to the tax code by closing offshore tax havens for large corporations. People held signs supporting what they call positive changes in the plan.